or pageant said, wow, grabe. So may
parang binibili na.
Madaming crown.
May pageant crown holders from the media today.
I want to win the crown.
Sa akin na po yung isa. Na agaw. Again, guys, the password is capital letter PLDT Wi-Fi 51, small letter F 97. Make sure to log into our Wi-Fi in order to be able to try our PLDT home fiber with speeds above 1 Gbps but only 1,899. And besides our Instagram party, don't forget we also have our virtual reality party. That's the PLDT Smart Booth, which is right over there. It's the experiential booth where you can try on the virtual reality gear. And basically what it does is it takes you virtually to other countries. So if you're interested in Sweden, you can put on your device and go to Sweden.
Hello, how about may
I'll settle for that in Manila habang hindi pa tayo mag-travel masyado. Because you know, mahal.
Mahal.
You know it. 280, pero mahal kasi. So the candidates are coming up the escalator as we speak. They'll be here in just a few short minutes. And we will welcome them on this stage for photo ops with the PLDT and the SMART team before they disperse and be seated on your table. Have most of you seen the candidates up close already?
Yeah!
You have?
I have.
You have people in the audience have?
Yes, okay.
All 86 of them now.
Wow,
baby. Grabe. Alright, and I know everyone is excited to take pictures, but can we make sure that this middle aisle is clear so the candidates can walk?
Sino yung mga kasama? Vietnam? Fields? Sino pa? Sino pa?
You know what, lah?
Ah?
Gusto ko alam na yung mga candidates as they go in. So I'm gonna take Instagram stories of them.
Ay,
Friend, I'm sure they'll be
sino pa?
Under A game making rampa. Yeah. And by the way, speaking of making rampa, later on we have a rampa game.
Panama, di ba?
Oh, we do. We have a rampa game. So we'll be selecting 3 lucky people from the
sino
audience
pa?
To make a rampa with your
Indonesia.
Favorite candidate. Oh, di ba? Bongga.
About my favorite is, yeah.
And we'll have the candidate and the member of the audience walking side by side. And basically, to choose a winner, we'll base it on audience applause. So whoever garners the most applause, the most cheers, will take home a prize.
Yeah, and the prize will be Miss Universe merchandise. So we won't allow you guys to come home, to go home empty-handed. And it's gonna be a fun sales activity today. We're your entertainers for today, right, Lau?
Yeah.
So kailangan hyper talaga lahat. So walang formal dito. Ako na. Madam.
And feel free to be shy to approach the candidates to talk to them because we've heard that, you know, out of all the Miss Universe competitions, this is the one where the candidates really feel the most welcome from the country. They've talked such great things about Filipinos, about how we're close to them, how we're talking to them.
Yeah.
So please feel free to do that. I think they're just right outside. So can we please once again clear the middle aisle because importante po talaga sa amin to make a scene. There they are. Let's all welcome the candidate of Miss Universe 2016.
Hi.
Hi. So we have Miss Canada, Miss Aruba, Miss British Virgin Islands.
Guys, ito araw ko.
Atras tayo guys, hindi tayo pasa.
Maybe we can ask some of you to go close to the side so we have a space. It's your mother keeps
a pressure. Throw me this way.
And then let's ask them to switch roles later so that we have a photo with the girls from the back.
Guys, hindi tayo pasa. Netherlands.
We hope you like the gift, girl. And I hope that it will be really useful for your next trips in the, around the
world.
Alright, so may we ask the press to sit down, take your seats. The girls will be joining you in just a short while. The girls stay on stage for just a bit.
Girls, a little closer to each other. Closer, 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 closer. There you go. Okay, look here. Closer. Look here. One, two, three. One more. One more. Look here.
Okay, so can we later? Thank you. Okay, girls. We briefed the press today, and it's gonna be a really fun-filled event. Nothing too formal, so just relax and have fun. We have a bunch of games also while you're having your lunch.
Chalita.
And also, it's gonna be an Instagram party. So you guys will have the special privilege of trying Philippines' fastest home fiber plan, which is the internet connection here in the Philippines at only 1,899. So keep posting. And so when you upload your photos, use the hashtag #KeepTheCrown.
Thank you.
You at PLDT. Because Hola. The winners from the audience would actually get the chance to keep, five winners would get the chance to keep the replicas of the crown displayed over there.
Tayo.
Okay, so we'll ask you guys to sit down in just about 5 seconds. But before that, can we ask one of you what was your favorite destination so far during the vacation? Let's ask Miss British Virgin Islands.
So my favorite destination so far has been the fashion show. I love
the
people
friendly with us, and
it was a great time.
All right, so I want to ask you. I know that you're very familiar with the Philippines, but is there any place or destination so far that you like the most? Shows almost every day, right? So what is that like? Do you have fun on the runway? What do you think about once you step on that catwalk?
It's Vietnam.
Hello.
Can I say hi? Missusology. Missusology.
Missusology. Every time I tell people, runway is my favorite part of fashion.
Thank you so much, girls. And all of us would actually get to ask them more questions and really get the chance to have a one-on-one chit-chat with them. So girls, you may take your seats.
Yes.
Just remember, we'd like to request
Canada.
You guys
are you?
Bit, so maybe
can you say hi? We're live on Missusology.
And then, of course, keep posting the photos, the videos that you catch in this event. The hashtags are on the table. It is #PLDTMissYou, #SmartMissYou, and #KeepTheCrown. So ladies, you could also
we're
try
on
the virtual meeting we have there, where we have like virtual glasses and you can go to whatever country you want.
We're live on Missusology.
Oh, hi, Missusology.
I'm in Singapore. Can you say hi? We're live on Missusology.
Sorry?
Missusology, we're live.
Hi, Missusology. This is Miss University of Singapore.
Thank you. Good luck.
So, guys, the Instagram party has begun. Take as much pictures, Instagram stories, and videos, and upload it on Instagram with the hashtag #PLDTMissYou, #SmartMissYou, and #KeepTheCrown.
say congratulations on Pasay.
Actually, short interview lang. Gano'ng kagrabe na yung kaba mo ngayon malapit na malapit na?
Gano'ng kagrabe?
Oo.
Siguro sa 1 feet. 1, 2, 3. Kasi hindi ako naman alam. Well, masaya naman siya. Actually, hindi ko na-feel yung pressure kasi lahat ng candidates is very friendly. They're all sweet. So lahat ka, well, actually lahat kami kabago naman. And we're just enjoying every moment of it. This is once in a lifetime.
Anong pinaka parang ano mo, masasabi mo yun sa mga supporters na toda max talaga, todo mo, toda max talaga support.
Yes, toda max talaga, syempre. Of course, masaya ako and sobrang sweet yung lahat. Nag-i-email ko sila sa akin. Na for yung natatanggap ko at nababasa ko, hindi lang ako nag-heart at kayo mag-reply kasi sobrang dami ko ginagawa. Well, thank you so much for all the love and support, especially for your prayers. I will give my 100% best for the Philippines.
Thank you, Maxine Medina.
Thank you.
Hello, Maxine Medina. So, 1 week before coronation night, the gate is on. How do you feel?
I'm excited. I'm excited. Of course, I'm doing that with pressure. Every moment of it, I am really hearing it, put together with the candidates. I'm actually building some relationships with others. Because if we can only do them well, you and I have the same
vision.
And we're all very excited.
Maxine, I know I'm your ultimate bestie, but who are your new besties because of Miss Universe pageant?
Oh my god. Actually, my god.
Alam ko naman, tanggap ko na.
Well, lahat ko sila is sweet. I could probably say na I'm surprised with you with Miss Manila. She is very sweet. She's very grateful. And unexpected na financial benefits ng Philippines. So I'm really happy and proud na nag-e-enjoy talaga lahat sa world.
Maxine, paganda ka ng paganda throughout the days. You're peaking at the right time and we believe in you. Can you give a shout out na lang to PLDT mo? Your second family.
Hello to my second family, PLDT mo. Thank you so much for your support. All the love for this journey. You never forget me. Thank you for being here.
Thank you so much, Maxine.
Hi, Mama. Hola. Hola.
Hola.
Oh. Muy bien. Can message Mrsology? Mrsology, we're live.
Mrsology? Yeah. Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Hello to all the people from Mrsology. I'm Miss Vera here from Philippines. Please watch everybody.
Good luck.
Thank you.
This is the PLDT, and this is smart.
Okay, look here, ladies. Ready? 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, 3. Last one. All right.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
And 1, 2, 3. And then each other arm, get yourself together. Hold it. 31.
So your next
four. Hi, Miss Great Britain. I'm a friend of Leo and Richard. Almodalia. Can you say hi? We're live on Mrsology.
Oh, okay. Hi. Hi, Richard. Hi, Leo.
Hi, Miss Rush.
Can you say hi to Mrsology? We're live.
Hi.
Empty-handed, and it's gonna be a fun sales activity today. We're to. Ako na. Madam. And feel free, don't be shy to approach the candidates to talk to them, because we've heard that, you know, out of all the Miss Universe competitions, this is the one where the candidates really feel the most welcome from the country. They've talked such great things about Filipinos, about how we're approaching them, how we're talking to them. So please, yeah, yeah, you can do that. I think they're just right outside. So can we please once again clear the middle aisle, because importante po talaga sa amin to make a scene. There they are. Let's all welcome the candidate of Miss Universe 2016.
Hi.
Hi. So we have Miss Canada, Miss Aruba, Miss British Virgin Islands, Miss Philippines, Miss Netherlands, Miss Japan, Miss India, Miss Korea, Miss Singapore, Miss Indonesia, Miss Panama, Miss Italy, Miss Thailand, Miss USA, Miss Colombia, Miss Great Britain, Miss Russia, Miss Turkey, and of course, Miss Vietnam. Gorgeous ladies.
Oh,
ladies, move here to the left side so that everyone can see.
Guys, sa taas ko. Atras tayo, guys. Hindi tayo kasa.
Maybe we can ask some of you to go close to the side so we have space.
Throw me this way.
And then let's ask them to switch rows later so that we have a photo with the girls from the back.
Guys, hindi tayo kasa.
They're all so tall. Of course, required. Okay, let's switch from the first row. Go to the back. There. Turn to the motion. Yeah, you just
switch.
And then in a few seconds, we would like to request the PLDT and the SMART team to please stand by to take photos with these or five of
them. Wow, grabe.
So my
family lang,
my
crown.
My five crown holders from the media today. I want to win the crown. Sa akin po yung isa. Sa agaw. Again, guys, the password is capital letter PLDT Wi-Fi 51, small letter F 97. Make sure to log into our Wi-Fi in order to be able to try our PLDT home fiber with speeds of up to 1 Gbps at only 1,899. And besides our Instagram party, don't forget we also have our virtual reality party. That's the PLDT Smart Booth, which is right over there. It's the experiential booth where you can try on the virtual reality gear, and basically what it does is it takes you virtually to other countries. So if you're interested in Sweden, you can put on the device and go to Sweden.
Hello, how about may
I'll settle for that for now, Lau, habang hindi pa tayo pwede mag-travel masyado. So, you know.
Mahal.
Mahal. Yun yun eh. Tomorrow easy, pero mahal kasi. So the candidates are coming up the escalator as we speak. They'll be here in just a few short minutes. And we will welcome them on this stage for photo ops with the PLDT and the SMART team before they disperse and be seated on your table. Have both of you seen the candidates up close already?
Yeah!
You have?
I have.
Have people in the audience have?
Yes, okay.
All 86 of them now.
Wow.
Ang hirap bumibig. Grabe.
Alright,
and I know everyone is excited to take pictures, but can you make sure that this middle aisle is clear so the candidates can walk?
Sino yung mga kasama? Vietnam? Feels? Sino pa? Sino pa?
You know what, La? Ah? Gusto ko
alamin yung
mga candidates as they go in. So I'm gonna take Instagram stories of them.
I
Siyempre, and I'm sure they'll be
sino pa?
Under a game making rampa. Yeah. And by the way, speaking of making rampa, later on we have a rampa game.
Panama, di ba?
We do. We have a rampa game. So we'll be selecting three lucky people from the
sino
audience
pa?
To make rampa with your
Indonesia.
Favorite candidate. O, oh, di ba, Bongga?
About your favorite is,
And we'll have the candidate and the member of
you get the chance to have a one-on-one chit-chat with them.
So girls, you may take your seats.
Yes.
Just remember, we'd like to request
Canada.
You guys
how are you?
Spread out a bit, so maybe
you say hi.
For table.
We're live on Missology.
And then, of course, keep posting the photos, the videos that you catch in this event. The hashtags are on the table. It is hashtag PLDT Miss You, hashtag Smart Miss You,
I'm
and
started.
Hashtag Teach the Crowd. So, ladies, you can also
we're live on
the virtual thing we have there, where we have like virtual glasses and you can go to whatever country you want. Available there, guys, to for you to be able to try PLDT home fiber at the speed of 1 Gbps. So have a nice day, girls. I'll talk to you later.
Maxine, can you say hi to all the fans? We're live on Missology.
Oh, hi, Missology. Starting January 30 and March pageant January 30.
I'm in Singapore. Can you say hi? We're live on Missology.
Sorry?
Missology, we're live.
Hi, Missology. This is Miss University of
Hawaii.
It's great to be here at
PLDT event.
See
you guys
soon. Thank you. Good luck.
So, guys, the Instagram party has begun. Take as much pictures, Instagram stories, and videos, and upload it on Instagram with the hashtag PLDT Miss You, Smart Miss You, and Keep the Crown. Get a chance to win one of the five Miss Universe Crown replicas that we are giving away today.
And I hope we can do history again.
Good luck.
Maxine, short interview lang. Gaano kagrabe na yung kaba mo ngayon malapit na?
Gaano kagrabe?
Oo.
Siguro ito 1, 2, 3. Kasi hindi ako namanalo. Well, masaya naman siya. Actually, hindi ko na-feel yung pressure kasi lahat ng candidates is very friendly. They're all sweet. So lahat ka, well, actually lahat kami kabago naman. And we're just enjoying every moment of it. This is once in a lifetime.
Anong pinaka parang ano mo, masasabi mo sa yung mga supporters na toda max talaga, todo mo, toda max talaga support sa kanila?
Yes, toda max talaga, syempre. Of course, masaya ako and sobrang sweet yung lahat. Dahil nag-i-email ko sila sa atin. Nag-worry na tatanggap ko at nababasa ko ko. Hindi lang ako nag-heart at tayo mag-reply kasi sobrang dami ko ginagawa. Well, thank you so much for all the love and support, especially for your prayers. I will give my 100% best for the Philippines.
Thank you, Maxine Medina.
Thank you.
Hello, Maxine Medina. So, I'm
some girls can come down here so that they can take pictures. Five winners would get the chance to keep the replicas of the crown displayed over there.
Ina tayo.
Okay, so we'll ask you guys to sit down in just about 5 seconds. But before that, can we ask one of you what was your favorite destination so far during the vacation? Let's ask Miss British Virgin Islands.
So, so my favorite destination so far has been the vacation show. I love
the
people
are
friendly,
so it's
awesome, and
I love the great time. All right, so I want to ask you. Very familiar with the Philippines, but is there any place or destination so far that you like the most?
I will never forget this experience in Vegas because it's my first time going there. Actually, I have fashion show on the street, and it's very
I would also like to ask Ms. Zohar a question. You've been doing, you girls have been going around doing all these fashion shows almost every day, right? So what is that like? Do you like have fun on the runway? What do you think about once you step on that catwalk?
It's Bianca.
It is
hello.
Can
I say hi?
It is
Mrs. Ology. Mrs. Ology.
And I enjoy myself.
Yeah, Mrs. Ology.
And every time I tell people, runway is my favorite part of
Thank you so much, girls, and all of us would actually get to ask them more questions and read